like this statement because, as I said earlier, that war is happening within our minds at the thought level against the person who has wronged us. We are always at fight with that person in our mind, because that person, he might be miles and miles away, but he is within us all that time, and we are at war with that person at the thought level, and it's equally harmful, because we will never be at peace with ourselves, not just with that person. We will never be at peace with ourselves when we are against a war with one instant, one person. And at the thought level, it happens all the time. Because of the negativity bias, it is repetitive. Again and again and again, such sad thoughts occur.